on your feet. Here comes greatness in the making.
A bold claim for a duo still making their mark.
Carmelo Hayes, Trick Williams, the two men who are brash and outspoken. They believe the universe should revolve around them.
I'm not so sure they're wrong. Have you seen what these two dudes can do?
The following is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 415 pounds. Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes.
Gotta admit, they're an effective tandem.
Two gifted athletes with complementary physical abilities. Williams brings the power and Hayes brings the speed. It makes for an impactful 1-2 punch.
Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes, both men who certainly get a reaction from the crowd.
That's called the hit factor, Saxton, and these two have it for days.
By Dominic Mysterio at a combined weight of 439 pounds, Damian Priest and Finn Balor, the Judgment Day.
Matches like these. Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see. Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
Both sides in this match know that tag team competition is a very specific, very unique art form. We're gonna see just who will be the better team here tonight.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Corner and a couple back elbows to follow.
He's tagging out.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh!
Jeez, nasty kick to the face. Oh, he's got him by the leg.
Attack in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Going for the cover.
And bypasses the pinfall.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Oh! Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Shoulders are down. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Eye on the counter. And here we go. Single leg What's he planning to do here?
Well, he's got to relieve the pressure. And escapes.
Ooh.
No. Elbow drop right on point. Nice. Off the rope. Beautiful. All the way down to the outside. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Williams had that well scouted. Knew a trick had coming. Nice clothesline. Planning on what to do next.
Three. Oh my gosh! This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
From behind. Back suplex.
And now thrown back into the ring.
And tag.
He's in now.
Finally.
Damian Priest hit the lights.
Look at Priest. I fear what he's thinking of right now.
Tag. Basement drop kick.
Big elbow. Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker. Oh, kick. Nasty kick. Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, you can see it too fly out.
Stop right there. Gut. Getting set up for something in the corner. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
We're going to take a trip on a tour south of heaven.
Carmelo with a cause for concern.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Now they're looking for liftoff. Now could take this one.
Damian Priest and Finn Balor, the Judgment Day.
Finn Balor puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.